I've always been a big fan of the West. I was a child of the 50s and 60s, so grew up watching all those great Westerns on television when you only had three channels. Horse was always my favorite animal. There's something about them, the power and the beauty and the freedom they seem to have. And it was rare when I got a chance to get close to a horse, you know, the merry-go-round of an amusement park, if you count that. But I would find, you know, a rental stable and just go ride and stuff. When I moved to California to start my film career, I was fortunate enough to be involved with some wranglers on some television and film sets. I was on a film where there was a guy who was a team roper. He kept his roping dummy in the cab of his truck. And when he had some downtime, he would pull it out and he'd rope it. I was so intrigued by that. I was like, what is that? And he said, well, I team rope. And he tried to explain to me what it was. And he said, stuck the rope in my hand. He said, try. And, you know, I was all over the place at first. But after a while, I was so intrigued by it. I was able to kind of catch it. I didn't know what I was doing. But he told me, he said, you know, you should take some lessons when you get back to Los Angeles. So I did. Fast forward, it's been a great hobby and a great escape from Hollywood and all the craziness that brings with it, and I've had a good time.
Yeah.
We had a great turnout. Some of the best ropers in the industry came out to support us.
Walt Woodard Power. That guy is ageless, boys, and I mean they come to whoop them. They're in now to 6 at 50.
It was a great turnout here. I think we had just a little less than 90 teams, I think 89 teams in the open. It was won by Caleb Driggers and Walt Woodard, and I'm so happy for Walt. You know, I was saying, you know, yay for the seniors here. I think Walt's 62 or something, and he finished second at our roping last year. So he's been on kind of roll. He just won Houston. We had a great turnout. Some of the best ropers in the industry came out to support us. Had a good day. It was warm, but it was okay. The cattle were great. The fans got to have a treat of watching these really great ropers go at it.